so she asked me to stand in for her this evening. Since its inception almost 20 years ago, HOP's focus and mission have been more on the service side of things rather than fundraising. We see the kids in their tuxedos, the little bow ties, the programs, everything that goes into that, that's what we do. When we think about our volunteer activities, we ask ourselves, how can we help the performing arts teachers in Wellesley to do their jobs better? What can we do that will make it easier for them to do what they do best, which is to teach our students? So, that said, Wellesley parents are incredibly generous, and HOP sends out a little mailer with summer mailing, and inevitably we get in numerous donations. And that has allowed us over the years to do some really incredible things for the schools, including, but not limited to, electric pianos for each of the elementary schools. 5 years ago, a grand piano for the middle school, and this evening, of course, this lovely new instrument. This year, thanks to the generosity, again, of many, many parents, and in partnership with WEF, which is fantastic, we're thrilled to be here for this special occasion. We look forward to hearing generations of Wellesley Public School students playing this beautiful instrument, and on this evening, as soon as I stop talking, we're going to hear the fantastic musical stylings of our beloved and